European tradition of choral music. And our next selection is one that we can say is uniquely American, and it is the African-American spiritual. And this is an arrangement by Moses Hogan, and it will feature Kara Henry, and it's called You Better Mind What You Talk.
How
you talk. I have to mind how I talk.
Wandering.
And because of that, I was commissioned to write a couple of pieces for its sesquicentennial, 150 years of Roseburg. And so, which is so funny because that to be in a place that has such a lengthy and rich history is such a privilege, because everything is new in the U.S. And one of the pieces I wrote was a setting from a Scottish poet, Charles McKay, and this is called The Voice. Was from Cornwall or lived in Cornwall or wrote Cornwall. H. Lawrence. And while he's looking for something that's not too dark, I'm looking for something that's family friendly. And so this is a setting of two of his poems. One of them that is called Zeppelin Nights, and one that's called The Piano. And so this pair of selections we'll call musical memories.
Thank you.
huge difference in sort of the singing culture. And this is something that in the U.S. I feel like we've lost, is the idea of people just singing for fun. The other night we were in a pub, and I was just sort of pulling out random tunes in the pub for people, and everybody could sing along with them without having to look at their phone. And the people were willing to. And so I thought about this after the first time and how important it was to start to have this collective consciousness of songs and of music that everybody knows. So we started introducing a lot of just folk tunes, maybe songs that everybody should know. And so we're going to do two or three of these, and so you should all feel free to sing along if you know it. And if you don't feel embarrassed. No one in the U.S. does either. So and the first one of these is The Water Is Wine.
The song will end there.
This is called All Through the Night. like looking. No! What do we think? Anybody know it? No, that's not. Okay, so that's we don't need to put anybody on the spot. But let's do one more. And this is not a folk song. You're ready to sing? Oh, let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. Here we go. See, they have to be in that line. Here we go. All together.
Land of the great one.
But I can't thank Ben and James. I haven't met James yet.
I'm here.
Our pianist that it's wonderful to have a nice instrument to sit down on. This is not always the case. So it's just been a pure delight to be here and to share this evening with you. I mentioned that I've written a couple of things for the Roseburg Sesquicentennial, and the town that we come from is a timber town. And where logging is a very big industry and has been for a long time. So I thought it would be good to have a couple songs about the lumber industry. So the first one of this medley, the Timberjack medley, is actually from a movie that was made in like 1957 called Timberjack. And then the second one was a song that was popularized by Johnny Cash. And Johnny Cash isn't really noted for his choral work. But we have a setting of this, and this is our Timberjack method.
Timberjack, hurry back, Timberjack.
this will be the most organized transition you have. All you folks, go over there. All you folks, go over there. And if you're all invested, so wait for a second until they clear out. Just like a bubble of the
Thank you. for our next set, we've gone a little bit, we're going a bit rivery, if that's the right word to use. We're near a river, as it were. We're also going to be going over to the US for our next set. I hope we do okay. The first song we're going to be singing is an arrangement of a spiritual called I've Got a River in My Soul, which we will then be followed by The Storm Is Passing Over, which we had a bit of today. So that's passing over. And then we're going to finish off with a song from the 1980s film Working Girl, Let the River Run.
I know.
selection of pieces for you this evening. I'd like to thank our pianist, Judith Rhodes. So first of all, we're going to hear a piece of music by my favorite composer, David Bowie. And this is my arrangement I did a few years ago now, which we enjoy singing, I hope. So they say these to me. This is my arrangement of Life on Mars. And we will then be finishing with What a Wonderful World, because it really is. And then after that, I'd like to invite everybody, including our friends from States, to stand and perform My Come Love and I Die, the Welsh National Anthem.
Thank you. Australia. She's a communicator. It's been a really, really excellent experience to be able to have this concept of friendship that we've been able to, let's say, produce here tonight in a venue which is new to us and obviously even newer to our friends who will come to join us from America. So I really would like to thank our membership committee the lovely tickets that you had this evening, our audience, Stina, our designer, and great saleswoman, I have to say. Ben and Judith are absolutely the bedrock of our choir, as I'm sure Jason knows to say about people who are the bedrock of his choir. So we're just delighted that you're able to come, you know, and bring us to such places, as well as our usual venue. Also, I'd like to say thank you to John for keeping order at the back there, making sure people knew where they were going this evening. And the other thing I would just like to point out to everyone is that not only are we, let's say, we've been enjoying music and hopefully even further friendship through the meeting of the two choirs and having you as an audience with us tonight, we're also able to raise some funds for two very excellent charities. Half of the proceeds of ticket sales this evening will be going to St. Edward's Church, who do a range of wonderful community activities. And the other half will be going to a local charity. When I say local, it started as local, but it's now definitely national, the Forget Me Not Chorus, for people who are suffering from dementia, but also their families as well. And helping them through the activity of music. So we felt that was a particular good cause then for this evening. And thank you for supporting us so much. I just wonder if Jason might come forward just for a moment. Yes.
Enjoy those. You can drink them all at once if you want.